Everett's wooden pocket knife. This is my knife. It gets used daily. Just watch me open this paint can here. Boxes are no match for my pocket knife. There's always a bale of hay that needs to be opened. Just look at the proof. Tomato twine, all day long. I even cut flowers for the ladies. And every day I get the same question. Dad, can I have a knife? And the answer is always
no.
The problem is, my knife is too sharp for a 5-year-old. We bought these knives, which are kid safe.
But it just doesn't work as a pocket knife.
We need a solution. Ready to get it done. Thank you.